Hello, it's FiberSmith and welcome back to my channel. On the last video, we had a great talk about POF and GOF. So today, I'm just going to be talking about the advantages of plastic optical fiber cable against glass optical fiber cable. Okay, so typically plastic is more stronger than glass material because plastic is more durable against impact or bending issues. So when you are actually installing your cables, particularly in very narrow places, you sometimes would have to bend your cable for proper cabling process. In this kind of case, POF, because of its very flexible nature, can be more easily used during the whole installation process. But GOF, because of its very fragile nature, is more subject to bending or breaking or sometimes impact issues. Okay, so let's do the bending test of our plastic optical fiber cable. So this is our B2C HDMI plastic optical fiber cable, and this black cable is our B2B HDMI plastic optical fiber cable. Okay, so this is the close-up shot of B2C cable, and it has been bent for the past 2 months, and its bending radius is about 2 mm, including its outer jacket. Okay, so let's connect our B2C HDMI plastic optical fiber cable first. So this is our B2C HDMI cable, and here we have our 4K Blu-ray player, the source device, and I'm just gonna connect this Blu-ray player with this cable through to the display device. Okay, so the bending radius of our B2C cable is about 2 mm, and I'm gonna prove there's no problem with this cable transferring 4K data signal. Okay, so let's connect it. Okay, so you can see there's no problem with this cable transferring 4K data signal, and let's check the resolution information. Okay, it says 4K 60Hz, so you can check there's no problem with the resolution. Okay, so let's do the bending test of our B2B HDMI plastic optical fiber cable this time. And we usually use B2B cable for cable installation. Okay, so the total jacket radius is a little bit thicker than B2C cable, but it anyway still bends at even 4 mm. And plus, I'm gonna coil this cable around this pan. Like this. Okay, so this pan is about 7 pi in radius, and you can see there is no problem with this cable transferring 4K data signal to the display device. So let's check the resolution information. Okay, it says 4K 60Hz, so you can check there's no problem with the 4K resolution. Okay, so there obviously is durability advantages of plastic optical fiber cable against glass optical fiber cable. Plus, unlike a GOF, you can cut your plastic optical fiber cable according to your on-site installation requirement. You can also cut your GOF too, but it requires a very special set of tools or machines. So if you do want something on the site, I think you can just simply go for POF. FiberSmith is now providing safe solution, which allows for on-site cable repairment. When it comes to safe solution, we are now testing it first in the Korean market. Okay, so today we had a great talk about POF and GOF, and from now on, from the next video, I'm just gonna be introducing a lot more information about our detachable cable series. So please subscribe to my channel and drop a like if you are interested.